crashing in the back of the smoking factory. Abruptly.